So I'm going to ask you again to start from the very beginning. Every time you blink, you're going to jump forward in time. It could be a second, it could be 5 years.
What do you think he's thinking about?
Is that really you? It's Chloe, your neighbor.
The only way to fight against time is to create a work of genius, which might live on after you're gone.